His life of obscure poetry, so unique it was hard to understand what plagued him. Only with great effort could I begin to glimpse what he meant, yet most remained hidden in his own private world, undisturbed by me.
Her feelings were hid beneath her facial mask, but for my help she sure did ask. She talked a lot, but made no sense. It was easy to spot her ambivalence, for in her way, pretense was defense. Though she came so close, she remained far away.